we've gone through many years, 45 years of struggles and trials and sacrifices and good times and glorious times and people being saved, coming to Christ. And there's one song that's been requested tonight, and I'm sure it sums up the sentiments of all our hearts.